Hello friends, I'm Dr. S.B. Kolle, Department of Physics, Surya Arts, Commerce and Science College, Pendur, District Aurangabad. Today we will discuss biogas energy. So friends, what is biogas energy? Biogas energy is produced when we decompose biomass in open air by aerobic bacteria. There is decomposition of biomass in open air by aerobic bacteria. It produces mainly CO2, NH3, and total carbon compound completely get oxidized to produce CO2 and no fuel is produced. And friends, here in this case, wet biomass is decomposed in open air by aerobic bacteria. Now second, biogas is produced when wet biomass means 90 to 95% water content by the action of anaerobic bacteria. It produces mainly CO2 and NH4. Here, so friends, aerobic bacteria means they grow in presence of oxygen, and anaerobic bacteria means they grow in absence of oxygen. Now here, airtight equipment means biogas plant or digester is for methane production. Now this process is called anaerobic fermentation. It has efficiency of 60 to 90%. Here stages of anaerobic digestion process are shown. Stage 1, stage 2, stage 3. These are the stages of this process, anaerobic digestion process. First, friends, biomass is fed to stage 1. The biomass, it contains fats, protein and carbohydrates. It is fed to stage 1. Here, this organic matter is broken to simple water-soluble compounds through this hydrolysis process. Now, here polymers are converted to monomers. Long-chain matter compounds is converted to small basic molecules. Now, this process takes 1 day at 25 degrees Celsius in an active digester. Means this second stage now simple organic compounds produced in this first stage by hydrolysis process on this biomass, these simple organic compounds are fed to stage 2. Here acid forming bacteria comes into picture. They produces mainly acetic and propionic acids at 25 degrees Celsius. It takes 1 day and much CO2 is released here. Now this acetic and propionic acids produced in this second stage by acid forming bacteria is fed to stage 3. Here methane forming bacteria are there and they produces methane, carbon dioxide, small amount of hydrogen and trace amount of other gases using this acetic and propionic acids. Here methane formation takes place. Biogas. Here methane gas is produced. It takes 2 weeks at 25 degrees Celsius. Now, what are uses of this biogas energy? It has various applications in cooking, drying, cooling and heating. Now, it is also used in production of electricity, methanol and steam also. These are the uses of this biogas energy. Now, what are the advantages of this biogas energy? It is renewable. You know it is renewable. The non-exhaustible source of energy. Production of energy. We can use energy from this biogas for many purposes. It is globally implementable and affordable. Now, we can use the transformation of this organic waste into high quality fertilizer. We can use these fertilizers. Improvement of hygienic conditions through reduction of pathogens, worm eggs and flies. You know, we use biomass in this case. So, there is less possibility of bad hygienic conditions because we use all the waste. So, the pathogens, worm eggs and flies, there is no problem in this. We can reduce this, all these bad things. We can improve our hygienic condition. What are the disadvantages of biogas energy? System use and production of this biogas are not efficient. This is first and disadvantage. It contains impurities. It is less suitable for dense metropolitan areas. Effect of temperature on biogas production is also very important. The references are used for preparation of this carbon presentation. Thank you.